Hi, I'm going to be playing my friendly mixed match against Swordfish Trombone. Okay, I guess that's bad English, but whatever. So this mix it, so it's all going to be interactions, but there are no attacks in here. So let's take a cavalry. Buys, but can maybe also so I guess that would get me a lot of silver. But that might make sense here. I guess maybe I'll get a trade route. 'Cause I don't really want all those silvers from trader. 'Cause that would like really hurt Wall. We have four coins again. I guess maybe a farmer's hack, and I'd kind of like to take some VP and coins. Guess a silver makes sense. Okay, just not take anyone. Yeah, let's take a village. Like a treasure here. The key would be useful here. Okay. So there. Trying hard on fires, I guess. I guess I would like some more farmers markets myself. I'll take the key. And, I guess you want to condition the fish. So there are lots of cards out here. Two or more types. But I think we'll just take the city. Yes, I decide to excuse me. So I guess we need a farmer's market there. So let's just, guess I would like to replace that. Yeah, let's replace, let's just take the workers' village. I have time before I need to worry about the farmers market. Okay, and they take the key back. Or it's not back, but they take the key. Like another farmer's. Okay, so I'm going to take the key back. Let's get another cavalry. Great. And, well, I guess I'll just take a farmer's market. Okay, so I've lost the key. Okay. Should I just go for a city and a farmer's market, maybe? Okay. Guess it wouldn't hurt to just I would like to claim that farmer's market. Maybe a cavalry. Because I'll just take a worker's village. Okay, so let's do this. So I don't really want to play my farmer's market. Now let's just save a VP. Okay. Okay, I would like a city. Guess I'll just go with city nothing. Ooh, this sucks. Okay, so they take the key from me. I guess I'll just play the cavalry. Okay, so the cavalry are out. Yep, I've lost. Okay. Okay, so let's look at this board. So we have invest. That may be helpful. So there's Gladiator. I think what I might do is I want to take the grab on the magpies early. But at some point, I would kind of like to invest in unless I could invest in Magpie, which would be nice. But maybe I'll invest in Peddler. And then this way, if I can manage to run out the Peddler pile, I'm good. So I'm gonna take a worker's village, just because that's the only source of buys. Guess I don't. Okay, so I'm gonna take some sleighs, maybe. And then okay, so they're getting some nice cards. Guess I wouldn't be afraid to just take some Peddlers. Okay, yeah, so I'm a little confused at why they didn't discard that magpie. Okay, so now I'm a little confused about how that happened. But I guess it doesn't really matter that much. Okay, so I guess I'll take another sleigh. So now okay, yeah, I really need those buys. And especially since Workers Village is the only source of buys. Okay, so let's go to Workers Village and a peddler. Okay, so let's do this. Okay. that's not me. So, I certainly want the peddler, and, well, I guess it, since to start reading here, so, guess I'm not that concerned about being able to drop my decks. Okay. So we have actions. Let's just take another gladiator. Sure, I'll take a sleigh, why not? Okay, so they're taking ports. If there's a good chance I'm gonna win on my next turn. And there this turn, I should say. Okay, so let's do what we can. I'm one coin short of a win. Okay, so that really sucks. I guess I'll do province silver. Okay, so I'll see what they do here. Okay, so they take a fortune. Well, I guess I see their thinking there. So, again, I am, so close to a win. I think I'll lower it. Okay. Guess what are the chances that they are successful? Pretty low. I'm just gonna take a walk. So I'll just go for it. I guess unless they have the fortune at hand, I'm good. In fact, even if they do have the fortune, and I'm good. So I... Okay. So I just need to get 4 coins. Okay, okay, so let's so. Okay, so now I have a win. Okay, so let's look at this board. We have a 5-2 split. Okay, so there are lots of probably want to open with Wild Hunt. I guess I will want to.
Isaac and I are going to Grandma and Papa's. Daddy will be home soon.
So, well, we'll take the embargo and see what happens now. They, of course, have a good split. Okay, I'll take the cards. Probably a village green would be nice. Now the question is, the question here is, what do we embargo? I think I can get a, if I can draw from Wild Hunt, maybe let's embargo the Silk Merchant. Okay. Let's take notes. Okay, so they embargo gold. Yeah, I guess. Certainly considered that. Much duration than us. I just want a Wild Hunt. Okay, take the cards. And scars would be nice here. Let's. Do this. Okay, let's do this. I'm gonna take the points, and then another wild hunt. Okay, guess I'll duration it, take another bridge. Okay, so I'll take the cards. This sucks, but I'll take the actions. Maybe I'll do bridge. And then take the points again. Let's do Nobel's Fishing Village. Okay, so they're provincing already. I guess I'll have to figure out what to do about that. No. Okay. Maybe I'll just take out the noodle balls. It's still possible for them to win, but I'll work with it. Okay, so they don't ever win this turn. Okay, so now I just need to get a nobles. Okay. Just this is officially my best friendly mix match of the group stage. Okay, so wow, we seem to be getting a lot of changeling games. Okay, so okay, I guess maybe I really don't like Basilica. Maybe, but I guess I can't ignore it. Let's take a fool. Maybe a lurker. Okay. Okay, let's take another lurker. Let's, do I have anything in the trash? I guess maybe I'll just okay. Yeah, so I gave them the silk merchant. Let's go ahead and lurkers, and this way I can take some good action cards. At least this time I'm going to get these two. I'll get my silk merchant. I'm not exchanging that. Okay. I'm just trying to take some Basilica points and get ahead. Okay, so I have that lead, actually I'm going to get to use Lurker to claim the silk merchants, which will be nice. Okay, so let's trash that. I did bad order there. Okay, so now we do that. Should automatically not discard for me. Okay, that's nice. Don't want the fool. Let's take some paddles. Okay, so let's trash that. I guess let's take another den. Okay, so so I'm no longer lost in the woods, I guess. I'll see what they do here. Yeah, that does not at all surprise me. I might have to start reading myself. Okay. Okay, so now well, I guess if they have two workers, they can. Well, I'll have to hope they don't have too many workers. Yeah, if they have another lurker at hand, I'm in trouble. Well, no, actually, just realized they would need two more lurkers. Because you would need to trash. Can't trash Den of Sin with Lurker. But they would still need a Lurker. So yeah, so they'd need a third Lurker in order to win. Or it's a third Lurker or wait, no, they don't even need to work. They've won. I've lost. Okay, so thank you for watching, and I will see you soon.